Pamela Bass, who lives across the hall from Dahmer in the Oxford Apartments, develops a soft spot for the man she would describe as an unassuming bachelor.
You know, me and my husband at that time were trying to get him a girlfriend because he thought that, you know, he was over there by himself and he didn't get out much and all this here kind of stuff. So he had said, no, I'm fine. I just want to work and be left alone.